to decision options.
I think it played a role. I wouldn't say it played a major role, but last time it really just brought the country to a really difficult position. But, you know, Lawrence, what choice do we really have? We have an obligation. And we have to fulfill that obligation. I think to do anything less, we really not do our duties. We know the Senate has a majority, and so the chance of getting a conviction, you can get an impeachment, but not a conviction, is nil. But that doesn't matter, because I think the Constitution works, and we really have to do our job. I mean, we are talking about Russian interference in the United States election. The Trump campaign. What could be more important than a democracy hanging in the balance? The president takes it quite cavalierly. He thinks it's not a big deal, but nothing is a big deal to him. This is our very, very democracy hanging in the balance. And I don't want to get melodramatic, but the fact of the matter is we have a responsibility, and I think you can already see the House take that responsibility.
You saw the president today, when we had a show earlier in the hour, asked by a reporter about saying that the Russians attacked the election, that they will continue to try to attack the election. And did you mention that to Vladimir Putin? And the president said,